I am Grace Champo Ambit from Philippines, Davao City. Exactly, I'm from Tagum City, born in Tagum City. I am 39 years of age. I converted Islam for 1 year. I converted Islam because my life is lacking at that time. It's terrible. Then I want to fulfill it and I want to go straight. Alhamdulillah, now I become straight. Inshallah, more knowledge coming for me for Allah. My life since a Christians is not totally fulfilled with, but we have only one from up, Allah, God, the same exactly. But during my Christian life, I don't know, I cannot directly straight to praise, to pray with Him. But since when I converted in Islam, my life is become meaningful. Even though He given me trials, for 1 year, I have so many trials for that 1 year He gave it to me. Problems coming. My work problem, family problem, especially the financial, because we are here for work. But Alhamdulillah, step by step, there is a problem. It will be solved. Again, there is another one. Again, it will be solved. The problem, it will be continue. But if you pray all the time with Allah, it will be solved. And it will be clean for your heart. My biggest firm is my family. Because my family don't want me to convert Islam. That's it. My mother, okay, now little, he accept me. That's only my family. Islam is a nice religion. If you're scared about your family, explain to your family that just only a kind of word, one word, respect. Just put in your heart the name of Allah and you will be guided at all the time.